Excuse me?
There's Jim that don't kill.
It being more wow. musical, like it's a bit on it's on the extremely abrasive side.
Yeah.
Alright, fine.
second chorus fuzzy, the straight line thing I did, there's a flub at the very, very beginning. No, not this thing we just did, but I'm just thinking back to make sure you got it.
Let's get this one
out. Yeah,
through the bridge?
I think so.
That makes sense, yeah.
There you go! Yeah. What do you guys need? My daughter needs to get in!
Straight up.
Do you want a little of my guitar?
Yes, as I do.
It'll pull up a throw off you.
How about a little directing for this guy?
Sounds like a great idea. Oh, you just said you didn't want to do your micro.
Well, no, I was thinking initially of doing
micro pitches out. We already moved on from that idea.
It's an SM Shure 58 xylophone.
Wham,
right. Not fucking around.
Silly boy. I got some inspiration here, guys. You ready? Hang on a sec.
Is this just that droid sound effect?
Shut up for a second.
Thank you.
Vermont.
That sort of like locked it down, right? Bricotti's.
Could just be that they're not faded in, or I don't know. Something popping. I think you got it. Wall of guitars.
Yeah.
Holy.
The song sounds like $1 million in like 70s money.
Damn.
You know, I was also Paris for Halloween. One of them goes at the end.
Yeah, that's what I'm hearing, I guess.
There's that one you puked on. Yeah, it's that one. It's just
a whimper. Out with a whimper.